Must you allow yourself to be used by a prophet because in the name of prophet? How can you allow his prophet to plaster you? Then he expects you to marry you.
He see vision for my head. He say if you don't do like that, I no go born.
Okay, guys. Finally, I was able to reach out to her husband to be. I haven't heard from her. You know, I don't like drawing conclusion by, you know, or from one party alone. I like to hear from both parties before I draw any conclusion. Madam, you say you don't do anything.
I'm not doing anything.
And I've called him already. He's on his way coming. When he come, I'll hear from his own side of story. Is he the one coming?
Naim.
Naim, that. Bro, good day. How are you, sir?
It's my wife. And you're the one who called me, right?
I was the one that called you, sir. With due respect, sir. I know you are worried. I know you might be surprised to see your wife with someone stranger, or the stranger rather. But don't panic, boss. The reason why I called you out here because of your wife. I'm sorry, your wife to be. She told me something about you. She said she doesn't understand you anymore. And you say you both are supposed to get married.
Now why she call you?
Now she reported that.
You, like, who you gonna be?
I'm a content creator anyway. I help people, you know, solve their problem. I help people hear their own problem on my platform so that they can also watch, you know,
get carry people relationship. No, Shannon, that one not concern.
What's your apple, guy? You are before me now. What's your? Tell us what's your apple.
What's your apple? She don't tell you what's your apple already now. What's your woman? I can't talk now. What's your woman? I thought after she don't. If for her to explain to you, that means she don't tell. I think you don't tell her the truth now.
What's your do now? What I won't come tell her.
So man, you don't know what you do?
I don't know.
Can you imagine?
I don't know what you do. Suddenly just change.
Suddenly I just change.
If you say
you wise well, you're supposed to know from the time when I started to pursue you, come on for my side, from the time where I stopped to pick your calls, from the times where I stopped to talk, say I don't want to see you again. You're supposed to know. You're supposed to even know the reason why. Eh? What do you do, madam?
Oh God, I beg, ask her what thing I do. I don't know what thing I do.
Sir, actually I don't want to see it.
Okay,
right. Actually, I don't want to say anything about this matter because she's somebody I love so much.
Okay.
And I have almost paid, thank God that I did not, I have almost paid for her diary and I've done everything, even well. She cannot tell me I don't take care of her. She cannot tell me I don't give her some certain things that she wants. At least I'm a hustling man. That some certain things that a lady will need, that at least even when she asks for me, I used to give to her. She just cannot tell me that I don't give to her. So why will my woman disgrace me to the extent that she, this woman rubbish me now?
Wait.
So you mean your wife to be this something to you? As in she disgraced publicly, I don't understand. Make us understand. Even as she don't understand what is going on.
I don't know what is going on.
Madam, are you sure you don't know anything about this issue?
Oh God, help me.
Because this is where your man to be always the point and at you. Say you know something. You sure say you don't know anything. But if you now you disgrace them, you do anything wrong to her.
One day I don't cross you.
Okay, on the 14th of August. On the 14th of August, what happened?
14th.
Yeah.
August. Oh God, I don't know.
You don't know.
I don't know.
What do I invite you come to my church? You see the thing? May I elaborate again?
Please, go ahead. Continue. Try to elaborate.
This woman, she came to my church. I invited her to my church.
Okay.
For a program.
Mm.
So, and you know, I'm a worker in my church.
Okay.
So after church, I don't know what happened. No. Pastor, Abi prophet, our prophet actually told her that she should wait after the service. Can't tell me she wait to, and she can't wait. Like me, I dey busy now. You know, as a worker now, me I don't even forget self. So I don't like. Not because I forget, based on say I dey work.
Mm.
So I don't forget say my woman dey church. So I just work out come out. Ah, I don't reach road. I say, and people follow me come church. You make I go back, go see him. And before I leave church, people plenty where they wait for prophet and pastor. But as I go back, I don't see anybody for church.
As your nobody for
church. For my church, my personal church. I know you talk any other church. Now my personal church, I did talk
what
about.
Which church they go?
I did go Sele.
Okay, Sele.
Yes. Okay. So I go. I can't enter church. I don't even see my wife. I don't even see anybody for church. The church come quiet. What is happen now? I try my woman number. The number not gonna go. I try things see down. And once in a one or the other nine happen.
Mm.
Now I thought okay, make me I waka go see my prophet. Me based on say in the day in office most of times. So as I waka up with my prophet, I just waka enter the prophet, I just hear sound. Ah, the sound where they hear, now you mean to where my wife they give.
Wait, I don't understand. As you went to check on your prophet in the church, you discover or you heard sounds that you've been hearing.
You know they understand. Right. I say to when my wife, you know, when you and your woman they lash.
Yes.
When you and the woman they wipe.
Okay,
when
they
plaster each other, you know the kind of sound that they give each other, which they give you. Okay. This woman can only give that man that sound. I don't hear my wife to be they release that ringing tone from far distance. My ear, I think same now my ear and they deceive me. Now I just say okay now, make I peep through. Now say I peep through. I don't know see like this kind of thing they carry me come, I for carry my phone come.
Wait, okay. Sorry to cut you here. You mean your wife who says she's not doing anything wrong to you? You caught her red-handed.
Now she's
what
here.
Your prophet in the church.
My pastor, the plaster and what's not good.
Madam, calm down first, madam. I asked you earlier, did you do anything wrong to this man? You are supposed wife to be. Yeah, you are lying to me. Is it true that he caught you red and plastering his prophet in the church?
Okay, that will not be lie.
That will not be lie.
Will
you do him?
I do.
You will do him.
Now he invites me.
Wait, he invites you.
So you don't mind to talk rubbish with your man. So I invite you, maybe plaster you.
I do on my own, no. He tells me, say, in prophet, see vision given. Say, make I go in church.
This man don't mad.
I say, I go in church, my prophet, na pastor. He said, make her come, say, he see vision for me. I got to do the vision with him.
Wait, madam, you don't get shame. You see, they talk and say, you go there, he invite you, the prophet see vision about you. So the vision was for you to plaster your own
thing.
Now,
I think I'm arranging him. Now, I think I'm not the vision.
Now,
the
prophet.
You know even Joseph. Okay, why you not come ask me first?
I beg you,
me and my prophet now arrange. I made a wife.
I think I dey go select church.
Now me dey go select church. I go select church. Now they will like you.
Now he say make I go white garment church. I dey go white garment. Now two of them are
arranged. I put it to you. You are very wrong. How can a prophet will ask you to plaster him before you get deliverance?
Because no, go to that kind of church. Me, I dey go Catholic.
Even if you are not going to that kind of church, if you are invited to attend such services, must you allow yourself to be used by a prophet because in the name of prophet? How can you allow his prophet to plaster you?
He said
to marry you.
He see vision for my head. He said if you don't do like that, I no go born.
So the vision has to enter you, to plaster you. To enter that place.
He said this one nine boy. Say nine boy be that. He don't see vision for us. Say make him fight.
Your head not correct.
No,
but see, I don't conclude for my mind. See, I don't fit see this woman again.
Okay, wait.
I don't fit see this woman again.
Wait. When this thing happened, did you confront your prophet?
See,
asking to know the reason
why prophet for one corner. I don't get evidence already. I get videos. Everything day, concrete reason why I never take action now.
Madam,
I don't want to see this woman again. After now, me and the prophet, we get calls to.
Madam, calm down first. You see, what do you I beg. How can you go and what? Your man to be prophet in the church.
Just imagine that.
Allow yourself to be used all in the name of prophets. How can we bring that yourself?
Go select church, this white garment church where I know they go. I think say now two of them arrange them.
How you gonna arrange?
I never see
that. Are you arranging for her before?
I don't believe for her
myself. She did talk rubbish.
Madam, let me tell you. Sorry to use this word. Let me tell you. Already you have a shower.
Me?
You get a shower eye. That's just the truth now. How can you allow
poor people to talk to you? How can you allow poor people to talk to you?
In what manner?
For inside church.
Inside church.
This woman not even get anything.
Oh, whatever, mother, in case you, whatever you call your name, only God, go judge you for this act where you go do.
Okay,
I wait, madam, when I asked you earlier, did you do anything wrong to your man? You say no. You confident, you told me that you did not do anything wrong to your man. And here you are. I have discovered the truth that he caught you red-handed, blasting your own prophet and your man prophet in the church. It's an abominable act. See, accept the fact that you are wrong. At this point, I will not advise him to go ahead with the marriage plan.
I'm not doing
it. Abe, see, nothing to do. Take out to the family people. Abi, take out there. Explain everything that you discover. Since you have video evidence, try to make them understand the reason why you cannot continue with the marriage plan with this your proposed wife to be. People don't come to blame you.
No man.
Are you
so now, so you won't leave me.
I don't leave you already since already. Okay.
Like you say, no do otherwise. No do something stupid to her. If not something with the father, this is not the design your face. They will design your face.
I think that because you I
my plaster in prophet. Yet you still lie to me that I don't do anything.
No, you know, now invite me. I don't mind. Now invite me. Go your church.
I'm not going to talk. My problem is I won't go see that prophet now.
So how can you do such a thing?
Okay.
Okay, you don't have chain.
Yeah, tell you, sir, make you go help me settle my
case. Everything you want to knock. Now, you lied to me. Now, I've discovered that you are the cause of the problem.
For you lying to me,
how do you expect me to not help you as a liar?
You see, now,
as a liar, how do you expect me
husband?
You're going to marry a prophet.
Prophet, what they don't do, they don't connect together.
They don't connect together.
I tell you, sir, I go. This Catholic church, I know they go select.
Madam, go and confess your sins to your family people. What you did your husband to be has discovered. Go and confess it before they got to say family wish they worry you. Any family wish. Now you go through for your family wish. Now what I should tell you now, guys, if you are in the position of this woman, what would be your advice? If you are in my position rather, what would be your advice? Will you advise her? Or will you tell that man to continue with the marriage plan? Make on a two-shook man for this matter. Madam, don't leave your matter. Go meet your family, confess your sins to them. Buy your prophet and I'm a female.
Help me go.